There is a kudu dish that I did that I really enjoyed using the turmeric from Robertsons Spices. And what I would do is I'd take a bit of panko, a bit of turmeric, a bit of garlic, make a nice loin. So I sous vide the loin first so it's nice and soft, and then do a crust on the outside with the turmeric and the panko and the garlic. And it's just the vivid colors, you know, like the royal purple color and the complementary color of that yellow just looks epic.
Sounds amazing.
And the flavor works.